the glutes to this. The balance was in. I'm going to take it up just above the knee right here. If that is a bit too easy, you can have more than one band. Stack them all up if you need to. So there, just the knee. Try not to have it tangled or bent around, because it'll dig into your knees and it's not nice. Okay, here, slide down. Get your shoulder blades on the edge of the bench, right here. Walk your feet out. So you're looking for hip, knee, and foot, mostly angled. Right, mostly in a line. And from there, drop the hips down. Here, flex your bum together, and then push up and push your hips forward that way, okay? Down and forward, okay, that's the motion. Key things are, if you hear the bench grinding on the floor and sliding backwards, it means you're using your quads to push your body like this. We don't want that. We want this up and forward there. So bumps flex, push hips forward. Okay, so it's gonna work on a ladder. We're gonna do one rep, 1 second hold. You're gonna do two reps, one, two, and then a 2 second hold, and then three reps, 3 second hold, four reps, 4 second hold. Work your way up there by 10. If you're feeling spicy, you can work your way down to one again afterwards. And there's an optional bonus set if you're to the left of your tank.